make a lot more beads than the ones I used to make, but you can make some really beautiful designs on them.
Uh-huh.
I wanted to sell them at first for $10, but then my mom saw me working on them, and she saw my hard work, and she says, these aren't worth $10, you should price them for more. And so I set it for $15, and now a lady bought one, so I think I've set my price right. And what I like is I can also customize them.